When I'm riding through your hood, east side, be with me. Saw the pole at his chromosome, meet with me. It's your boy T, and I'm back with another video, man. And today, we're going to be talking about Young Thug. Alright, so look, man. Young Thug, you are too talented to be clout chasing like this, my nigga. Stop using the antics to try to promote your music. That's why your album's always selling less than your artists. That's why you are this influential artist, but everybody you have influence sells more records than you, my nigga, because of the antics. You are too talented to have to do this shit to get attention, my nigga. And shit, me, hey, wear what you want to wear, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even really on that Gucci wave and all of that shit like that. My problem with this shit is you only doing it for attention, bruh. Now, if you want to rock the sweater, do your thing, my nigga. Hey, to each his own, I guess. I won't wear that shit. The shit, you look like a fucking fool, nigga. It looks just like a black face. You know what I'm saying? But what you can't do is make a fucking mockery out of this shit just for attention, my nigga. It's a lot of culture. It's a lot of shit tied behind this shit. And you just doing this so people could gravitate towards your music. You are talented, bro. You don't have to do this shit. Matter of fact, this is why people don't, like, invest in your music and all of that shit like that. It's not because it's bad music, my nigga. You go crazy. It's because of this shit like this. But how y'all feel about this, bro? Let me know in the comment section. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.
School up again. And go up again, chasing that go out again. That my little world again.
I'm back, nigga. Any nigga got a problem with it, nigga? Address that shit with big souls, you puss ass nigga.
Prolific.
Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry.